will regret turning their back on me.
It's gonna be hard getting your job back. Unless Oscorp has a work-from-prison program.
Once I save the world from the threat of the cross species, it won't matter what people think of me. My nanobots are the future.
You're still infected, Smythe.
And I don't have much time, do I? And now, my guinea pig, just relax. I won't unleash this on the world without testing it first. I'm not crazy.
Shh. So, how would you like your tombstone to read? Spider-Man or Peter Parker?